God, Nick. Are you okay? What happened? Let me help you.
Are you okay? I'm fucking fine. Get the fuck away from me.
So how are classes going?
They're going.
Do you like your classes?
Does anyone like their classes?
I mean, I'm sure some people like their classes. Are you going to class?
Enough?
I mean, what do your grades look like?
Stop. You're not mom. Anyone got a light?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, my guy.
So, Alex, Nick says you think the Earth is flat?
I mean, yeah. The Earth could be flat.
What?
Like, what do you have to say that the Earth isn't flat?
I feel like there's a lot of proof saying that the Earth is definitely not flat, though.
I mean, like, what kind of proof? Like,
well, like, I guess it's not necessarily flat. It's almost like stalagmites on the bottom, just floating in space, you know?
Yeah, but, I mean, that's
hey,
still just...
Would you guys fuck a Viking?
What? What does that mean?
I mean, maybe.
No. They get crumbs everywhere, bro. They get crumbs everywhere.
Bro, I would let a Viking leave crumbs in my bed any day.
I want to talk about something.
Okay.
It's just that we haven't seen each other in years, and I want to know that you're really okay.
I'm fine.
I want to actually talk.
About?
I don't know, your interests?
Why?
You're my brother.
Only by blood.
Hey. Can we talk for a second?
Okay.
Do you remember Claire?
Claire? Why do you insist on bringing this shit up?
What do you mean? It's important.
How is it important? We can't do anything about it. Just let him die.
Why would you say that?
Because it's true. The only thing left of them is this piece of shit.
Did you try to kill yourself last night?
Yes.
Why though? Why take that shit?
Makes me forget.
Forget them?
Yeah.
Why?
Because when I close my eyes, I see them slumped against the dashboard, and you next to me, screaming, crying into Claire.
I'm so sorry, Nick.
It's just so...
You don't have to be alone. Stop making yourself be alone.
They left, and you'll leave, and I'll leave. What's the point when I'm gonna be alone anyway?
I just don't understand why you isolate yourself. You have me. I need you, okay? If you can't be here for yourself, then be here for me, and I'll be here for you too.
I can try.